Is your Windows 11 PC taking too long to start up? Don't worry, try these simple and effective ways to boost startup speed in Windows 10 or 11. Disable unnecessary startup apps. Some apps launch automatically when you start your PC and slow things down. You can disable the ones you don't need. Right-click the Start menu and select Task Manager. In Task Manager, go to the Startup tab. You'll see a list of programs that start with Windows. Right-click on any app you don't need at Startup and click on Disable. Delete temporary files. Temporary files can build up over time and slow down your system. Press Windows plus R on your keyboard to open the Run dialog. Type %10% and press Enter. A folder will open with temporary files. Select all the files and delete them. Turn on Storage Sense. Storage Sense automatically removes junk files and helps keep your PC clean. Click on the Start button and search for Storage Sense. Click on it and turn on the toggle. This will help manage and delete unnecessary files regularly. Enable Fast Startup mode. Fast Startup helps your computer boot up more quickly after a shutdown. Open the Start menu, search for Control Panel, and open it. In the Control Panel window, click on Power Options. Then click on Choose what the power buttons do. At the top, click on Change settings that are currently unavailable. Check the box that says Turn on Fast Startup. Click on Save Changes. Clean up Startup folder. Now, let's check the hidden Startup folder. Press Windows plus R, type shell:startup and press Enter. Delete any shortcuts here that you don't want running at boot. Disable background apps. In Windows 11, many apps run quietly in the background. Go to Settings, Apps, Installed Apps. Click on the three dots on an app. Choose Advanced Options and set background permissions to Never if it doesn't need to run all the time. Defragment or optimize drives. From this Start menu, open Defragment and Optimize Drives. Now select your hard disk drive and click Optimize. If you're using an SSD, you can skip this step. Reduce visual effects. Press Windows plus R and type sysdm.cpl. Under the Advanced tab, go to the Performance settings. Now choose Adjust for best performance or simply turn off the animations you don't need. Disable startup delay. Press Windows plus R and type REGEDIT. Now go to HK Current User, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, Explorer, Serialize. If the Serialize key isn't there, create it. Inside, add a new D word value. Name it Startup Delay in MSEC and set its value to 0. Adjust Startup Services. Press Windows plus R and type msconfig. Go to the Services tab, check Hide all Microsoft services, then disable the unnecessary third-party services. If you want a one-click solution to handle all of this, try Advanced System Optimizer. Download the software from the link given in the description. Once installed, launch the software. Your PC will run an automatic scan. It will detect everything: disk clutter, registry issues, fragmented drives, privacy traces, even signs of malware, and then help you fix all of it in a single go. Try resetting your computer now and see the difference. If you still face any issues, share with us in the comments. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for more such helpful tech tips.